said earlier in the broadcast, we're talking to some folks who have some different, if you will, expertise in certain areas and information to get them on the broadcast with us live. And they'll be on here for all 10, 15, half an hour, minutes, half an hour, or whatever they want to be on with us. And the way that's going to work, I'm going to be broadcasting here from the Pendleton-Gazette, and they're going to be at their location. And we got one in the works. If we can get this puppy worked out, it's going to be really good, because this guy is just totally cool. He's a performer. And he's got a, they're talking about a venue in South Anderson. It's one of the most visited venues in all of Anderson, probably. I mean, a lot of people go to this place, and so I'm not going to give that up until it's in the bag and a done deal, but that it's going to be cool. And the guys helped me set this up, David. I'd like to get David on here to talk for a little while, because David's got years of experience in broadcasting. And where his expertise is, it's in media advertising, and what he's done is gone out with the, for different folks, worked for different folks, and gone out and to do commercials. And he's traveled pretty extensively doing this, and he's got a lot of information on how those programs operate. So I'm still trying to talk David into maybe coming on for a little bit with us, but most of his time is behind the camera and not in front of the camera, and that's kind of, you know, for some reason, and I guess it does bother people a little bit, but but hopefully I can get David on here sometime, and maybe he can give us some information about what that whole process is like, if you call a commercial firm in to do a advertising video for you, what's entailed, and what you can expect, and maybe what you need to know to facilitate that, to make that commercial go as fast as it can go, because they may charge, you know, the longer they're there, the more it's going to cost you, and those guys do not come in the door cheap. But the finished product is just superb. Anderson had some folks do a video for them. This firm's out of Anderson. David told me who it was, and I can't quite recall who he said that was. But they did a video for Anderson, Anderson's bid for Google's high-speed internet service. And this thing was just, it was slick. It was really great. I've watched a lot of videos from different municipalities that put theirs together and sent to Google, and I watched Anderson's, and it was one of the better ones I've seen. It really was. I didn't even know they were in Anderson, and David knew all about them, and they put this video together for the folks over in over there, and it was just totally cool. If you go to YouTube, look up Anderson, Indiana, Google, you should be able to find that video online pretty easy. Anderson, Indiana, Google, and of course you're gonna pull up several, because several other people made videos, including me. But if you get a chance to watch this one the folks did for City of Anderson on YouTube, take a look at this, because it's classic. It really is. So